All right, now I'm recording. Nothing happened.
Oh, you weren't recording before?
Well, I was, but I don't want to record that. That was kind of embarrassing.
Oh, you're one of those people that cuts. Oh my gosh.
Oh yeah, of course. I'm not gonna make them watch boring footage like Josiah and Blake laughing and giggling with little girls in a candy store.
We do be doing that though.
Hey, I still have more deaths than you, Andrew, so it's okay. You see that?
Oh, it shows you how many times you die? Oh my, what? I wasted my deaths?
I just showed it.
Are you kidding me?
Well, two of those deaths are from testing. I just did it.
I know, but I didn't even see it pop up. Wow. Dang, oh, Andrew, you really do suck, bro.
Andrew, are you coming back? Are you coming back here?
Well, I died. And...
Well, I'm just wondering, because you still have your grave here. And I'm going to leave. That's right,
What is it again?
6120.
Alright, 6120.
Yeah.
Actually, wait. This tree's not floating. So.
Oh, I see you. Go left.
Left?
Yeah.
Okay.
Dude. Do you see me or no?
No.
Dude, turn around.
Let me turn on my render distance.
Turn around.
You have like the stiffest movement ever.
Bro, you killed me earlier. It's payback.
Andrew.
You're
ever that way.
Wow.
Oh,
my God. Oh, my God. Yo, what the heck? So I mine it with like...
No, don't kill me. Dude, no. I'm at one heart. No. Just so
bad. Wait, how do I mine it?
You freaking frick.
Is it like a chest? You just click on it? Doesn't it keep your stuff? Oh,
wow, that's pretty cool.
Yeah, I think the graves are kind of cool, so your stuff doesn't despawn.
Alright,
yeah.
Where are you going?
I don't know. I don't have anything to eat.
So I hate you so much.
I need to go find some stuff to kill.
Yeah, let's kill these bees.
He scared me from the other way.
I know, that's why I was like, okay.
That actually scared me so much. Like...
I scared Josiah again.
I got you.
Yeah, hit tab, Josiah. That's why I hit you, so it would show up.
Oh, I didn't know that was a thing.
Mm-hmm. Yo, what's up?
Well,
you kind of can't get up.
Good, I'm at half health again.
You're actually at one
shot.
Half a heart, not half health.
Hey, do bunnies give you meat?
Can you jump high?
Oh, I got one.
Wait, who just joined last?
Raw rabbit.
Raw rabbit? Wait, who just joined left?
Raw rabbit did.
Hey, Trixie.
What's his name?
Trixie, we can't hear you. Oh, it's Aiden.
Aiden!
Mr. Sniper. He got my channel 13 views.
Yo, alright, this is my house. You live below me.
Yo, dude. Oh, I found food. Let's go.
No, you live below me.
Where'd you go?
I'm at.
This is my house. Look.
I'm at 47,200.
Got my chest and my bed.
I'm gonna turn my render different.
Right,
that will kill you.
Why are you so aggressive?
Why does this not feel like 30 frames?
Because you gotta build your own house.
32 chunks.
No, I don't.
Build it right next to mine.
Squatting on your house.
Alright, you can squat below me, but you gotta make it look nice.
Below you?
Yeah, you can squat below me.
Yeah, I don't know why.
I live in the bottom.
Yeah, you can live in my basement.
Like where your chest is?
Yeah, I'm gonna move him.
You're giving him the basement?
Yep.
I'm built different, bruh.
Hey, Aaron, what kind of house you want to build? You want to build next to the room, you want to build away?
I don't care.
Build a starter base in, like, main spawn.
We should build a starter base, at spawn.
Andrew, we should just make, like, an FPS
village. That would be fun.
Oh, that's a good idea.
Yo, that's fine, actually. We're going to make an FPS house.
Yeah.
Oh, like, that's like, sick. You should do it at spawn.
Like do it at spawn. Like the phase house. Did you just say the phase house?
Yeah, the phase house.
Pretty much.
That's awesome.
Dude, I have half a health.
I do too. I can't find any. There's no animals.
I got 8 pork chops.
I'm gonna go.
You have a get furnace? Some stuff.
I do have a furnace, and I have coal.
Oh, bet. Come here.
Where are you?
You want some leather boots, Josiah?
No, I'm chilling.
My chest.
35, 170. Are you in the? Oh, frick! I'm so.
Did you see what you can do with these flowers, Josiah?
Yeah, you can plant them like beside each other, and they.
Yeah, you can place a bunch of them.
Things.
Yeah.
Oh, that's.
Okay.
We're at 35, 146.
Oh yeah, I got melons from the village.
Nice. Very nice.
Actually, I'm really happy with that death because.
Oh, I found a mule.
A mule?
Yeah.
With the chest?
No.
Oh. Aren't there camels now?
Yeah.
Dude, I haven't played since like 1.17. Dang. I have no idea like what they've added. But yeah, like whatever it was, or the last time I played was the cave update, whatever one that one
That's
was.
That's 118.
18 then.
I think it's when the last time a lot of us played like a full server. Like, well, besides me and Josiah, but like Andrew. Well, no, Andrew, you played that one thing. Oh, who just joined?
Oh, Tater Token is Aiden.
Ah, I picked it up, sorry.
What was it? Yeah,
no,
cool.
Aiden.
That's good. Here, let me sleep. He's in the Discord. I think.
Tater Talk Kid 5? No, because there's a Trixie guy and there's a Tater Talk Kid 5. Unless he was using another. Aiden, where'd you go?
Alright, I'll see you guys.
Alright.
Are you leaving?
Yeah. I'll be on later.
Okay.
He's gonna be late for work.
Dude, Andrew, I just had like 5 cows spawn on me.
Really? Where you at?
Yeah. Where are y'all?
I'm by water.
By water? Are you in?
I'm like over where you died, I think. Okay. I don't see your grave. I'm at negative 120, 70.
Oh, okay. You went down like the valley thing.
Yeah.
Dang!
Oh no.
Well,
that's a big L.
I found the water. Were you above ground?
Location. Negative 150, 60. I was above ground.
Did you find this lava?
I don't remember.
How far away did y'all go?
Hey, is this the thing where only one person has to sleep? Or...
Yeah. Yo, what's good? What? Yo, it's Tater Talk Kid.
Tater Talk Kid left.
He's right here.
Oh, he left the Discord. Hey, bro, somebody wake Ben up.
He's not gonna play, Andrew.
Bro, why is everyone going to see their grandmas? Like,
Christmas break?
Caring about family? That's a joke.
I love my family.
Definitely more than Minecraft.
Ah! I'm at 4 hearts. Oh yeah, if you hit tab, you can see everybody's health, by the way. That's cool.
Huh.
I forgot wood. I'm stuck.
You find your stuff, Aaron?
No, but I'm going to it. I know where it is.
Alright. We should make like a mini house first, store all our stuff, and then we should go on an insane.
Are y'all gonna make a base at spawn, or y'all going somewhere else?
I don't know. Okay, I'm near where my stuff is.
Sounds like a skill issue. Hey Aiden, what if I just hit you?
Yo, Aiden, we can't hear you, dog.
What is I think he knows that.
I can't hear anybody.
Oh,
there we go. Now we can hear you. We can hear you. But we he can't. He said he can't hear us.
All right, I got all my stuff back, Andrew.
All right, bet. Where are you at? You're still near the water.
Yeah.
I'm at negative
150. Yo, y'all should make the FPS.
I'm at negative 140. 260. 260.
Y'all should make the FPS house like the top of the hill.
Yeah, we are.
What hill?
There's like a hill on spawn.
I can't wait to build with Cherry Wood. It's gonna be pretty cool.
Yeah.
Yo, do you have a furnace?
Oh, I see. Yeah. I do have a furnace.
Andrew, you're still having putt-putt going.
Oh, that's why my computer died.
That might be why it's like people's thing is glitching too. I don't know how to end it. Aiden!
I can end it.
Oh, he left again. Aiden!
Dang, what? I have two crafting tables.
Dude, Cherrywood is kind of lit. Getting an upgrade.
Give me this meat.
We have the meat.
If I just take some. Oh, you made another furnace. I just made another furnace.
Oh, nice. Now I have triple furnaces.
We have one for each kind of food. One has chicken, one has pork chops, one has steak.
How efficient. I'm at level 3. That's just from killing stuff. Oh, it saves your levels too? That's cool.
Wait, it does?
I don't know how I'm level 3.
Interesting.
Alright, after this food's done, let's go figure out where we're building.
Alright. Building it back at spawn.
I don't care. Part of me is kind of like, yeah, we could do it at spawn.
Do it close to spawn. So people, idiots like Gavin and Will and.
Oh, he died.
They're all getting on another day. They're all visiting their families. Calling from Alabama.
Wait, Aaron's getting off? No, Aaron's not getting off. He just left the Discord.
Andrew, where'd you go?
I went to the top of this hill to try to get more food. But...
Alright, well, all the stuff's done, so I'm just gonna bring it all up.
Alright, bet. Go back to
spawn. You're at the hill by spawn.
There's so many pigs here, dog. We're gonna be eating forever.
You said, what's the point? I said, play the game. Oh, has he never played Minecraft?
No.
Who?
Oh.
Yo, there's a crazy...
Aiden.
There's a crazy cool, like, deep cave here. I'm gonna save this.
Where are you?
I guess 67, 325, but I'm going back to spawn, which is like, what, 60 and 120? Bro, we should take Tater Talk Kid. Oh, I found your mules. Oh, I keep trying to ping it like I'm in Fortnite, but it doesn't work.
I'm just heading back to spawn.
What? I'm stupid. Oh my, I'm going the wrong way again.
Hi, Aiden.
Wait, whose face is this? Like, oh wait, Tater Tot Kid?
That's Josiah's. Josiah and me's.
I was like, whose face is this? Can you hear us?
Can you e-har your? Can you e-har you? Your? Can you e-har your? E-har!
156.
Wild. Dang!
I'll mess everything up.
Yo.
There you go. We can hear you. We can hear you. We can hear you.
How do I go back?
We can hear you. Oh. Yikes. That's crazy. Aiden has never played Minecraft. E Hargan Hargan Jargon.
Andrew.
Hmm?
Where are you? You said you found a cave?
Yeah, I put it the coordinates in the chat, but I'm walking back now. I want to put all this stuff down before.
Dude. Did anyone notice this giant like open cave next to spawn?
That's why I'm going down.
Oh, I see you going down.
Yeah. It's got a mine shaft in it, dude.
Mine
shaft in it.
Should we go in that one or should we divide and conquer?
Dude, this one's huge.
Alright, let's go then.
It's mad. Dude, I don't even know.
Oh!
Actually, I know what I'm gonna do something.
I'm gonna jump in the water, dude. I'm gonna go jump in the water and get my stuff. I did not mean to do that.
Well,
I hope y'all saw that.
So I didn't see it.
I wanted to give somebody entertainment. Alright, now I have to figure out. Oh gosh, there's stuff down here that want to kill me. I gotta figure out how to get up, and it's all just freaking like stone.
I was about to go down, and then I was like, I should probably get like a water bucket or something first.
Okay, I found my grave, but I can't get to it.
Why? Oh, because it's so low.
Because it's across the like area. I found
this the huge cave you're talking about? Is that like 130, 130, or like 110, 110?
No.
What?
It's like right by me and just.
It's at negative 10, 10. Or at least that's where I am.
I found another huge ravine that's like stupid deep.
I'm gonna go get my stuff.
Should I just sleep and then we can get back to
where are you right now?
I don't have a bed.
You can sleep in my house. It's fine.
Where's the bed?
I found it on the ground. Okay. I got my stuff back. Let's go. The whole time there was a creeper trying to kill me.
Alright, now I need water.
Alright, where should we build this house?
Oh, I see you.
Where do you want to build this house?
I say like close to spawn, but like not right here, like right at spawn. All
right, are we building the house? House? Or are we building like a?
Yo, come fight me, creeper. Where'd you go?
I don't know. Maybe probably more like a village. Then people can just build their own thing when they join.
All right,
we're good. Just make a spawn village, and then you'll have a separate wall, and it's the FPS village.
I need to go get water, but why is it all the way down
here? I'm getting shot.
Oh, did you extend the reach radius?
No.
It feels really far.
Oh, so did you change like the rate which like leaves the spawn?
Yeah. Yeah.
So I noticed that. I was like, why are they disappearing so fast?
I don't like how slow it does in normal.
Yeah. It's like the second I destroy a tree, I'm like the whole thing just like disintegrated.
I think like, huh. I like that, honestly.
Yeah.
I'm just gonna be dying a lot. It's okay. I'm not like Josiah and use Fulbright because that's cheating.
He uses Fulbright?
Yeah. Cheating, brother.
Alright, hold up. What, Aaron, where the frick did you go?
I went down to the river to get water.
Wait, what? What?
I wanted a water bucket just so, like, if I fall, I can try to clutch it or something. Oh, that's smart. Or if I go in a cave, I can get rid of the lava.
Smart. All right.
Oh, I found a big cave and there's a creeper.
I'm clearing out this huge open area so we can build a house here.
Okay.
Yo! Guess what I found, Andrew?
What?
Yes.
A girlfriend?
No. I found deep slate.
Oh, nice.
And I cannot see anything.
Oh, I'm getting shot at by a skeleton.
My window is open, so I cannot see anything. But yeah. I can't close my window because the string is like tied up.
All right, I'm coming back to you, Andrew. All
right.
Yay, Thomas joined.
All right, I turned shaders off. Now I can actually see.
Hey, where's Tater Tot Kid?
I don't know. He doesn't really know what to do, so.
He just standing there?
Yeah.
All right, where are you, Andrew?
Um, 2116.
Right, you might not know where the which part of F3 to read.
Wait, I think he's on console.
He would have a dot by his name, I think, if he was on console. But maybe I'm wrong.
Aaron, what do you say?
I'm trying to figure out where you are.
Oh. Oh yeah, 16.
Oh, I see you.
Yeah, let me figure out. I can see.
I'm here. On
this tree is massive.
Yep. Is this where we're building? This right here?
This is where I want to build.
Oh.
Oh, gosh. See? I died.
All right, so we build here.
All right. Should we make this more flat?
Or... Y'all, I'm going for the high score, and I'm currently winning by 4.
Yeah, we can make this flatter.
I don't know if we should probably get like iron tools first before we do all this, because it's going to be really
hard. I already have iron tools.
Oh, what the freak, dude?
Oh, wait, Andrew. What's the button to drop? It's Q, right?
Huh?
Andrew, come right here. Where I am.
I was a baby zombie that killed thanks, me, man, dude. You're the best.
Oh, yeah, it is Q. Sorry I wasn't able to make it to your play.
It was alright. Dude, did we tell you what happened?
No, what happened?
So Ethan and Sarah went.
Uh-huh.
And so they were sitting, like, towards the back of the sanctuary. Uh-huh. And then there was this lady that was sitting on, like, the back wall.
Uh-huh.
Right. And, like... So, like, she just stood up, and then she's just, like, standing in the back, like, most of the show.
Uh-huh.
Then out of the, and then, so one of the parts of the show was the 80s 12 Days of Christmas.
Uh-huh.
And so the whole joke was that our pastor was going to sing Michael Jackson, but he kept saying he wasn't, mm-hmm. and he couldn't do it. Yeah. And so at the very end of, like, the 12 days with all the 80s characters, he's like, I can't do it. And, like, the crowd's all like, do it. This lady comes running. Full steam down the aisle, yelling, "You can do it, Pasta! You can do it!"
That's hilarious.
And she's just
that
standing.
Or like, no,
we don't know who this lady was. Like, she doesn't even go to the church.
What?
That's and actually.
So she just runs down the aisle, and then he like as a joke, he yells, "Security!" And then she runs back. But we're just like, "What is happening?"
That's funny.
That's funny.
How do they leave that part out? What the heck?
I don't know.
That's like, it's insane. So, did you do it?
Do what?
Sing it?
Oh yeah, he does the song in the end, but the whole thing is like, he's just like, I can't do it, I can't do it, I can't do it.
I'm gonna die.
Oh my gosh. This is absolutely... Yo, Thomas.
Thomas.
Who is this tater tot guy?
Aiden.
Oh my gosh. Why are they hitting me?
This guy is Ellie's brother.
Who's Aaron?
Oh yeah.
He's a guy with
I'm Aaron.
Than you, buddy.
Oh yeah? That's most people.
Yo, tater tot kid.
Alright, I'm going to fight Mike for my stuff. He's not in the Discord.
Andrew, you're dumb.
Yeah.
I'm punching trees.
Need medkit. Oh my god, he does, but you just eat.
What can I do with a pink petal?
Oh, they're just flowers. They're decorations.
What?
I already have like two stacks.
Come to come.
Wait, does he doesn't have a mic?
Hey, guess what? Guess what?
Do you know where I am? I don't think he knows where I am.
Andrew, oh my gosh, I'm on fire.
Andrew, you see what's in the chat?
Oh,
look
no,
what I got.
You got diamonds.
I just found one randomly in the cave.
Bro, he's not looking at me.
I found a deep dark.
Hey.
That's not nice. That's scary.
Dang, oh,
I gave
Tater no, just a deep dark.
Chicken, so I don't know if he knows how to eat it.
There's a catalyst in it. Oh, gosh.
I have barely played any of 1.2, 20, whatever. I don't know this game anymore.
I'm trying to break the catalyst. I don't want a warden spawn.
Andrew, I hate you.
What?
Bro, I hate baby zombies.
Yeah. Is this on hard?
Yeah.
Oh, okay.
Of course. Dang, Aaron, you kind of destroyed that.
What, tree?
Alright, hold up.
All I want for Christmas is food. Baby. I hate baby zombies, and there's three of them.
Good.
No!
Oh my gosh, Blake.
Okay, you try to do it. I'm in a cave, brother. Oh, I like how it gives you the cords to your grave. That's kind of nice.
How big are we making this house, Andrew?
That's a really good question.
Now we're using slabs.
Oh, it's getting dark. Nice.
So you can, it's one person sleep, so you can just find a bed and sleep in.
Okay.
There's one at me and Josiah.
Do you have an idea in mind you want to try? I've never built with cherry wood in my life.
I haven't either.
Word. Well, it's new, so.
I'm trying to build like a deck right now.
I don't really see it.
At least he's on it.
Like, what do you mean, like a deck? Like, just like a like we'll build another platform on top of these like pillar things you built.
Yeah.
Apparently. Like what? Like here, just minus the dirt.
Yeah.
You can do that. I cannot see anything. Let me turn my brightness on my computer.
Oh.
Go to sleep.
Aiden's trying to kill me!
Oh, there's a zombie.
Dude, Aiden's trying to kill me!
Yeah, it's been doing that. Oh, that makes a lot of sense. My brightness on my monitor was at zero. That's why I can see in the cave. At night, I lower it because I can't, it's really bright.
Andrew?
Yeah?
Bro, I'm just watching both of you.
I don't want to go to sleep.
There's a witch over there. Oh my gosh. I'm not going over there.
I'm still a spawn. I don't know.
There's a bed in my house. Your spawn.
Well, I don't know where else is. There's so many lava pits.
I think the stairs need to be farther back. They're not really lining up.
I agree.
Also, you have a stair underneath the stair.
Ow, I'm getting shot. I'm getting shot.
I just fell into a cave. What the heck? Oh, but my you didn't gosh. Die?
I'm never getting beaten.
I have 2.5 hearts.
Yeah, well, he's Fortnite, man. He's going to try to kill everybody.
I forgot how much I hate building a stair.
Yeah, it's really
nice. It's a battle royale, bro. He's playing Fortnite.
I have no food and 2.5 hearts.
We should have just made a Lego Fortnite server.
We should have.
Lego Fortnite sucks.
Minecraft
not
is
epic. Better
than Lego Fortnite.
Give my loot back, Andrew.
It's in the tombstone.
You have my diamond sword.
You can hear us now?
It's in the tombstone.
Aiden, you can hear us?
How do I?
Oh, why is there a zombie up here? Well, why has nobody slept?
Someone go to bed.
You have my sword, Andrew.
Do you like my sword?
Where's your house?
It's like Josiah's. It's with Josiah. It's in the middle. It's like in a tree.
I'm gonna die.
Andrew, what are our cords? Oh, wait, never mind. I see it. I didn't realize we were that close to a spawn. Or at least their base.
You like my sword, my diamond sword. But that's not gonna be our permanent base. That's just our starter base.
I just need food. There's nothing in the.
I don't have bomb. Food.
Awesome.
I don't have food. I have one piece of bread.
Oh.
Bro, that's the beginning of this game. You gotta grind.
But there's nothing around here.
Andrew, what are we doing here?
Arm.
Like,
no animals.
Like, what is this design?
Oh, yeah, just
holy crap.
I don't know.
Really good.
How far back do we want it to reach?
It's okay. Dying's not the end of the world.
I want to make
it's
a pretty big hardcore. So you fit a lot of people in it.
You see how many times I've died, Thomas?
11. Oh, yeah. How do I see my tombstone?
It should tell you in the chat where the cords were.
You think this is good enough, Andrew?
Yeah, it's good.
Hold on. Oh, well, it doesn't have my actual
I'm gonna try something
right good. One because I just died again.
It should still tell you when you spawn. I'm going to die again. Unless I clutched it.
What?
I don't even know where I died.
You don't know where you died?
You know what? Well, I just died twice in quick succession, but my
you
first death
have,
is on my
You'll have two tombstones.
I don't see it.
Where did you die the first time?
It was near Andrew's house.
Oh, well, I'm in the cave, so I can't. I gotta get out of here. Oh gosh, how am I gonna get out of here? I thought this would take me out, but it does not take me out.
I'll
help you find your stuff.
Hey, I found the chicken. I only had wood, it doesn't really matter.
I like how I went down there for deep slate, and I'm using all my deep slate to get out.
How am I taking damage from a 2-block fall?
Damage from a 2-block fall?
I hate this game.
I'm so confused. How?
You just gotta get better, Thomas. Just
okay, I found some pigs I can murder.
Just like any game, it takes grinding.
Thomas likes grinding.
What?
What?
Thomas says, I'm not instantly good at it, not playing.
True. I only made it out, dude.
Oh gosh, is that Andrew's house?
Hey, can I? You have two pieces of iron.
Do oh, I, Andrew, is that y'all's house?
I gave you the rest of
oh,
my
nice.
Iron.
It is really close to ours, yeah.
Yeah, I didn't have a lot. I had like 20 and then I used some of it.
Andrew, you're wearing a stupid. Dude, I really want to get Aaron's head. It's really not funny. But I don't want
to. Do you know what mine is?
Yeah, it's Ned Flanders, right?
Yeah.
Or is that yeah?
That's Ned Flanders.
Yeah.
I think that's his name. I don't really watch.
It's Ned Flanders from The Simpsons.
Mine was an inside joke from an older server, and I just haven't changed it. I have 10. And I kind of need it. He doesn't know what to do.
Whose grave is this? He still hasn't. His grave's still over here.
He doesn't probably know how to use it. Where is his grave? Oh, right there. That's actually kind of funny. It has no hitbox. That's the funny thing. Yes, sir. He's going to try to kill you. Aiden is a menace.
Oh, dang. He's getting wood.
We're going to make this into a plains biome really quickly.
I really thought Aiden was going to be like, no, we'll get your own wood.
We'll plant some saplings.
Yeah, I know. I'm just kidding.
All right, I have no idea what's freaking doing.
All right, I got a good bit of iron, so that's making me happy.
Don't worry about all these murdered animal noises.
Oh no! What?
What? What'd you do? Dude, pigs, like, we can't even farm pigs right now, so we might as well kill them. Let other things spawn to farm them.
Oh.
What'd you do?
Well,
what? You need all three to be the same color wool now?
That's always been a thing.
Yeah.
What? No, it has not.
We just put a slap on everything.
That's
we
always
we
been
just
a thing.
All everything. or just take out
since
those
added,
and build,
since
build
they have
level
added
lower,
colored de-
like
since they added
the top of the stair.
It's always
what do you
want
to do? I'll let you make the call.
I think it'd be funny if we just leave it and just have all our stuff floating inside.
What? Oh, because y'all are on the lower slab.
Yeah,
we built on the lower slab.
You could have the deck be the lower slab and then the house go up one.
I'm down with that.
Yeah, it's not a bad shot.
Just like a couple blocks are lower, and then you have like the door be up one.
That's probably our best bet. It's like starting here is like the actual house.
Yeah.
Part.
Although if you do fences, you're gonna have to go up too.
Oh, I saw that and I was like, something isn't right.
Something isn't right.
I need one more white sheep.
Why does it have to be white?
Because I already have two white.
Mm.
What's the problem with black sheep?
Yeah.
They can't mix with the white sheep.
What?
For bed.
What did
know?
He say?
For bed.
That's how that works.
For bed.
Trying to bring back segregation right here.
What did he say?
The bed has to be white.
What did he say?
Hey, there's two more white sheep, though. We didn't have to kill the black sheep.
Bah, black sheep.
I took his wool.
snack that smiles back. Goldfish.
How do I make concrete?
Gravel, sand, dye.
Okay.
Concrete is so annoying to make. I hate it.
I can add a data pack that makes it easier. But I
what do you mean?
Where you just throw the powder into a cauldron.
Oh, I don't really care.
And it makes it wet. It didn't work. Oh, it did work! Let's go!
What the freak? Oh my gosh, what the freak? Oh, Aiden, you're the goat, man.
I was really hoping
did you just bone meal the tree?
Yeah. I had 3 bone meal and it didn't grow. And I was like, dang it. But as soon as I was about to walk away, it grew. I was like, I'm just going to be a troll.
Yo, Aiden.
I don't think he knows how to get his grave, by the way.
Yeah, I don't. Well, he doesn't have a mic, so we can't tell him.
You just have to right-click it?
Well, he muted himself.
You just click it like a chest.
Okay.
Yeah. All right, baby. Full iron armor, baby. Let's go.
Oh my gosh.
Did Aiden just figure out how to build, like, path?
He was trying to right-click it, and he right-clicked it with the shovel, so I guess he did.
Good job, Aiden.
Also, why is there a pillar built on top of a furnace?
Why is there flesh, rotten flesh in the furnace?
Also, whose stuff is in the chest? There's just a bunch of wooden, like, there's a wood sword, axe, pickaxe, a bunch of sticks.
Yo, hold on, we're gonna make this bottom floor.
You can make this like a basement.
Yeah. There's gonna be a sexy door right here. Very smexy.
Very smexy, huh? You say? Gins, sir? Or yes, sir. Are you a yenzer? No, I just need a bucket.
I'm not really sure how to do this. Oh well.
And bucket. Alright. Alright!
Can somebody sleep? Oh, nice.
Okay. Oh, there's a spooder here.
A spooder?
Spooder dooder.
Spooderman.
Spooderman. Spooderman does whatever a spooder can.
Looking around the floor.
Well, it might actually. We need a water source up here. Holy cow.
I think Aaron has
one. I have a bucket, but I need another one to make it an infinite.
I might go get one.
If you go get a bucket, we can make an infinite.
Oh, Andrew, we have a chat for screenshots.
Oh, really?
Yeah.
Hey, Aaron, does this cobblestone look tough?
Or does it look what tough? Cobblestone?
The cobblestone placing at the bottom.
I don't think it works because everything else is wood.
Alright.
Or leaves.
Well, he has my pickaxe, so he has to clean it up.
I have a pickaxe.
What should we make the wall?
What, down here?
Yeah. Should we make it wood too? I don't want to use too much wood.
Yeah. I think just make it wood for now and then we could change it.
Alright, cool.
I think if we got to a point where we could get like pink stained glass, that would be cool.
Yeah, you gotta find pink dye.
Yeah, what if I found like the dark oak wood or whatever?
Oh yeah, that would go good with it because it's like really dark.
You know what else is really dark?
You when you get your spray tan.
Yeah.
Aaron, did he tell you about that?
No.
Yeah, he lost fantasy, so he's been a spray tan.
When's he doing that?
I don't know. Right before Anthem. When the season's over. Oh, wait, it's actually before Anthem? Yep. Oh, Aaron, do you want to make the infinite?
Yeah, where are you?
I don't know. Where do you want to put it?
I don't know. I guess put it in between like your base and our base. Somewhere.
Put it right here. There we go. Okay, I placed mine.
Where are you?
By your base and my base.
Oh, did you take all the coal?
Other way.
I'm trying to remember what direction your base was in.
Where you go? Right here. Perfect. Oh, Thomas is the Mandalorian?
Yeah.
How many Mandalores did you pour in?
Huh?
No, Aaron, did you use all the
coal? How many Mandos did you lure in?
Do we not have villages?
Yeah, there's villages. Me and Josiah already found one.
Alright, you wanna go mining?
What?
Wanna go mining?
Sure.
Oh,
I need more iron.
What biome was your village in, Blake?
Yeah, I only have
Savannah.
Is that the one with the acacia tree?
Yeah.
Okay, so then I'm just going to the village that you found.
Well, we didn't really do too much in it. We just put two villagers in a hole and left so that they wouldn't die. Because we're going to use them later for treats.
I'll bring a bed.
All right, let's change this statistic.
Oh yeah, didn't they get rid of blacksmith, or is that something new?
No, it's still there.
Mm-hmm.
It's just different.
You want me to make torches?
Oh yeah, let me see.
I just heard a villager sound.
As in me.
Does that have headphones on?
I don't think that's a
thing. Oh, no.
Right. Do you know where the cave, or where's the cave that you want to go to?
I don't care which one we go to.
Hey, look.
I say we just go till we find one.
Y'all like the new statistic?
What statistic? Andrew, how are you this bad? You got killed by a bee?
Dude, those bees murdered
me. Yeah.
They absolutely
murdered me.
Oh
a funny
my
statistic.
Gosh, Andrew.
That's such a funny statistic.
Andrew, Tater Tot's following us, but I don't think he knows how to sprint.
That's funny.
You know, I don't think he really realizes we're going to a cave. I think he's just going to follow us, get killed. Oh, wait, there's a ravine right here. Just get on this hill. And it enters right here. Alright, there's copper right here.
Thomas, where'd you go?
In the village.
Oh, so you went far away.
Looting the village. Yeah, I just got off the mountain, pretty much.
Why?
There was nothing up there but cherry trees.
Yeah, it's a cherry blossom.
There was no animals.
There's a pig and chickens.
Uh-huh.
I'm about to lure some cows up here for a farm. It's such a pretty biome, though.
Where is a spider? What the crap?
I found lava.
Dog, this update is, like, insane.
Why?
Why are caves just a billion blocks wide now?
That's blocks wide.
Blocks.
Oh, yeah. That's just how they are, dog.
I remember when it's just a tunnel. All you get is, like, secret a little tunnel.
Through the mountain.
You have to make your own cave.
Secret tunnel. Secret tunnel.
There's just too much.
I like it. I think it's cool. Secret tunnel through the mountain.
Boy, go fight a warden.
No. Dude, he can one-shot you in full prop for netherite.
That's so stupid.
Or like two-shot you, I think. Actually,
that's so stupid.
You can still kill him pretty easily, though. You just gotta cheese it.
Big.
You just gotta cheese it, mate.
What do I even want to do? I don't know.
You should get gear and then build a house and then do fun stuff like build a cool looking base.
Kind of exploring.
Exploring?
Yeah.
Getting hurt? Oh, is that a skeleton?
No!
Dude. Oh, I'm getting murked too. Oh, I can't get his stuff. Oh, that's so sad. He has the iron pickaxe too. Wait, can you enable grave robbing so I can get his stuff?
Yeah, let me figure that out. I gotta figure that out. Hold up.
Hmm?
Yeah, let me figure out how to do it. I gotta look it up.
Dude, I can't find any iron in this cave, Andrew. All I'm finding is coal and copper.
Function graves. Okay, it should be enabled now. I think.
Oh, he found his location. What the? How did he find it?
Oh. I found the spot.
You did?
I'm not talking about you. I found a really, like, well, I found, like, a giant open cave, and there's no, I don't see any mobs spawn, so.
Oh, that's kind of, so there's also, like, I enabled it, so you should be able to get it now. Apparently, there's also a command that you can do, like, you can give somebody a key to your grave.
Oh,
so they can open it. Yeah. Ross joined. The server. Well, the Discord server.
Oh, I found an emerald.
Oh, nice.
I swear I saw gold, too, somewhere down here.
But like, did you text like Mason and James and Will?
Yep.
Okay.
I sent like over 30 texts yesterday.
Dang.
And they all said cool and then didn't do anything.
Yeah, you really
grabbed all the others. Andrew, you need to come to the cave I'm in. It's like in that cave. I don't really know how to explain how to get here. Oh, and now there's mob.
No idea how to get down there.
Oh, why are there mobs spawning now?
Dude, how'd you get down there? Oh, you have a water bucket.
No, I made stairs down.
Oh, really?
Yeah.
I don't know how I feel about that.
I swear he's going to mine a block underneath me and kill me.
Where are you? Do you see me?
I see a ton of... Oh, he just...
I got rid of the water tub.
I'm lighting this cave up so there's no mobs down here.
Yeah, good call.
Ooh, that could be a thing to dig at them.
Oh, yes, iron.
How is there a lapis on the surface, bro?
Yeah, I think I'm actually gonna
do that. I have no idea, Thomas. Maybe you just go ahead and look at that.
I hate you.
Hey.
That's such a mean word.
Oh, I see your name tag, Andrew.
How does Will get on the server on Switch?
I sent a video on how to do it.
Oh.
He has to change his DNS settings.
There's a creeper.
Did you find the
spawner? If he wants to FaceTime me, he can. And I can.
Did I find what?
We found a spawner. Did you find the spawner already?
I didn't find one.
Okay, don't mind the cage. Don't mind.
I sent a video on how to do it. It's in the bedrock info. You're getting off?
Just so I don't die. I look this up.
It's in the bedrock info. But if he wants to FaceTime me, I can show him because I did it earlier to test it and it worked.
There's a skeleton. Andrew. There's a skeleton.
It's the first video in bedrock info.
I'm gonna make a shield.
Hey, this is gonna be our house.
What? It's a little cheap, but it works.
This.
What are you gonna do with your other house?
No, this is gonna be our cave house. Not actually.
Yeah.
I'm just making it pink so you can see it.
I'm just following you. Can't remember the worst December. I got your love to keep me warm. Do y'all want a music bot? I can try to get one.
I got a shield now.
Unless you guys want to listen to Christmas music.
Yeah, I was going to play Christmas music. All right, just give me a second. I'm going to do it.
Yeah. I'm literally one heart.
You're one heart?
Yeah, I'm finding the skeleton. There's a glow squid down here.
Oh, really? Need help? Or...
I'm good.
Skeletons are so hard now.
That's why I made that shield.
Make it so much easier.
Should I kill the glow squid? Well, actually, it's dying already, so I might as well.
You did its glow eat it, sack.
I took its sack.
Yep.
Oh, okay, I'll be back later.
You're getting off?
Yeah, for now.
What?
I have to go take a dump. What do you want from me?
Oh! And not take a dump.
Okay, bye.
Just kidding.
What did Andrew yell about?
I don't know.
I found deep slate level. Yeah. And I see Lapis.
You know what? This is quite interesting.
Oh, I see Lapis and Redstone. Does anyone here know how to actually do redstone? Because I really don't.
What the freak?
I dabble in it. But I wouldn't say I'm good at it.
Are you dying, Andrew?
Check his health on tab.
Yeah, he's 1.5 hearts.
Yeah. I would say he's dying.
Aiden.
What did Aiden do?
What? I blocked it and I got killed.
Oh, shoot. You good? Wait, I'm dumb. I just trapped myself in cobblestone and I don't have a pickaxe. Wait. Oh shoot, my headphones are disconnected. Hello? Hello? What the heck?
It's just the other side of that giant cave right next to Swan.
Hello?
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 What happened? This would look cooler than it actually does. I can't remember worse December.
What are the cords for our base? Why can't I find our base?
Like the house?
Yeah.
I'll just put my base.
I'm at your base.
That's right here.
I don't remember which side we built ours.
This way. Near me. Where you at?
I see you.
It's right here.
Okay. I just need a pickaxe. I can get back down to the. Because I have the exact spot I died in. I just want to get back to it. And I don't remember where that cave is.
When you call my name.
You went this way.
There you go. I'm going to see if the switch can connect still. Should be able to.
It's just bedrock, right?
Yeah. it is. So, like, all Bedrock players will have a dot before their name.
Mitchell's will getting on.
Hey.
Whoa, what is this new music?
Hello?
What?
You need the cords.
I think I'm back down in the cave. I'm just trying to get to the right part.
It just takes up a massive amount of area, but it's cool.
I have the cords in chat, so I just need to get over there. All I have is a stone pickaxe right now.
Guys, it's Hero Brian.
Hero Brian? Crazy, I didn't know they put Hero Brian in the game. You call my name. Okay, so I kind of want it to be
instant. Oh, I see you.
What, me?
Yeah.
I don't see you. But my stuff's at negative 86, 17. So, do you know where my grave is? Why can't I click it?
Is it not working?
I'm trying both and it's not working. Is it disabled right now?
Let me see. Yeah, you might have to do it with empty hand.
Oh, well, who just destroyed it? Andrew, did you just get it?
Yeah, I just did it.
Oh, that was weird. I couldn't get my own stuff.
That's weird.
I don't even know how I died, because I had my shield up and the skeleton, like, shot through it, so...
Whoa! Is this the mineshaft Blake was talking about?
Yeah.
Like, you know the coordinates of the mine shaft you were at?
And like right by our base.
It's that one.
Did you explore anywhere?
I just
died. Oh. Does the like the dark like blackish bluish looking blocks, isn't that where like the warden thing is? Are those just biomes?
It can be. Those are more in the city, yeah. In the ancient cities.
I don't think we're deep enough to find the city.
Fine. I found like the sound, those like sound activated
purple, blocks. He found some purple rock dungeon. I don't know what that means. Oh, yeah. I'm trying to figure out the most effective. We know we might not get tomorrow. Just do it tonight. Dun 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 dun.
Yo, Aaron, are you still exploring our section of the cage? Do I cross over to the other side?
I'm down deep in the cave. One second, I'm getting attacked by zombies, and I'm trying not to die. I just have like four of them just group up on me.
We might not get tomorrow. Let's do it tonight.
I need to make some armor fast before I like, get there.
Should go there.
I'm almost out of food.
That's probably Will.
Aiden died.
How did he die?
Probably Will. Awesome kid or something? I don't know. It's a Bedrock player, so.
Yeah, probably is Will.
Well, we know we might die yet tomorrow. Let's do it tonight. Dun 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 dun. Grab somebody sexy. Tell them, hey, give me everything tonight. For all we know, we might not get tomorrow.
Are you good, Aaron? Are you good?
Yeah.
Let's do it tonight. Dun 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 dun.
Wait, can you get the Wait, how'd you get your coordinates
so
fast?
What do you mean?
It's when you die, it tells you the coordinates of your grave.
Oh, I found diamonds.
Nice.
Let's go. I found four diamonds.
Dang, son!
And there's a skeleton shooting at me. I am at negative 16 for my Y, so. Oh, shoot.
360 tell him, hey.
Why is there everything in this cave? I went down one tunnel and there's like 30 mobs.
Oh, diamond, let's freak go!
Freaking go.
I've got four, so.
I'll make that. So there are gonna be.
But how do you look at your coordinates when you're on, if you're on console?
Good question.
If you're what?
Oh yeah, awesome. I forgot
Aiden. Aiden's not on console. He's on PC.
Yeah, he's on PC.
I can't add a data pack that makes you be able to see your cords without F3.
That's what I like about Bedrock.
Here, I couldn't probably do it without restarting the server. Those data packs are dynamic. So. Hey, give me everything tonight.
Oh, yeah, I found
it.
Oh, I just had a creeper roll up on me.
I just heard the warden.
Really? You might want to leave then.
Where are you?
Did I activate some skull?
You might have activated a skull.
What the freak, man?
Did you find it?
I'm kind of afraid to find it. Should I keep looking?
I mean, we're nowhere ready to fight that thing, is it?
Alright, I'm looking.
Oh, I see a skeleton with an enchanted bow. Don't fight it.
Yep. I have so much iron, dude.
I haven't got that much because I was trying to get like low levels so I could find diamond.
Yeah, probably smarter. Chilling here.
Okay, just turn my lag really quickly.
Oh, I forgot you can. What was that, the iron block ore or whatever?
What?
The iron block ore, like the raw iron block. Block of raw iron.
Oh, yeah. Will. It definitely made Will crash.
Oh, the thing.
When I reloaded.
Mine lagged and just like all the blocks I broke like in like the last like 10 seconds just respawned.
Yeah. It should fix in a second. Let me text Will. If not, I'll restart the server. I should fix it. Let me see. Thomas is back.
Back for more. Holy!
Holy Toledo. Okay, now can y'all see those? Oh, I don't think it's working.
Oh, I found that spawner you found, Andrew.
Oh, really?
Yeah. it's kind of weird. Like it's just like in the open.
Wait, the one with cherrywood?
What?
The one with cherrywood? Because the one that I found, I put torches on it.
Oh, no,
okay. Do y'all see your toggle? Do y'all see the coordinates or no? Or is it just me?
I don't.
Okay. I think y'all all have to type this without the period. Oh, wait. Oh, I might be able to just do this.
I got it.
I got it. Oh, I put it there.
Yeah. You can see what time of day it is and that what you're facing. Yeah. It's kind of nice, and you don't have to use up three.
I keep hearing these phantom noises and scaring the crap out of me. Like, you think it's a creeper.
For all we know, we might not get tomorrow. So let's do it tonight.
Oh, I just found a god apple.
No way, really?
Like an enchanted one or a regular one?
Enchanted.
Dude, that's crazy.
It was in a minecart chest.
Oh, it's raining. It's a thunderstorm.
Alright, I'm gonna chill here and like cook up so I don't get murked.
Dude, I need to go mining. I have like no. How are y'all doing that with like no food?
I have one pork chop left, so I'm trying to get back to the surface.
Dude, I have so many freaking flower petals, it's ridiculous.
I'm just gonna mine straight up to the surface. I've got four.
Oh yeah, I found my earbuds. They're in my car on the floor.
Nice.
Wait, the ones you thought that you lost in my car?
Yeah. Oh no, wait, those are different ones.
Yeah, those still haven't turned up, so I don't know.
Those are like the best earbuds. What
I think
the
I'm,
freak is that? Is that the warden? Is that what it sounds like?
What is it?
What are you looking at? Take a screenshot. Take a screenshot.
No. I'm hidden in the cave, but I hear it. I heard.
I really don't know.
What was that? Oh, I'm so stupid. I should have been looking at like the thing that tells you.
Yeah, I always have subtitles on.
Hello?
Okay. Do what? Hello? I don't know. I don't like Bluetooth headphones because they always are glitchy. Unless they come with a dongle.
Oh.
You're welcome.
This works.
Yep. I thought you could use some carpet.
Yeah, we could.
Also, just didn't want them in my inventory anymore. I had, like, forced to pet.
We have a bunch in this chest, cool. Or at least we did.
More carpet. I took some for it from you.
I'm making a diamond pick.
Oh, you got 3 diamonds? Dang.
I got 4. I found 4.
Jeez.
So I've got 1 extra.
Alright. Your carpet's done. I just didn't want them in my inventory, and I was like, okay. Yeah. Funny, haha.
I did find the enchanted golden apple, though.
That's pretty crazy.
You see it? You see it?
Yo, Aiden.
Yo.
Hello? Yo, can you hear me?
Yeah.
This phone, too.
I say, I'm using it on my phone.
Huh?
Tell him to get out on his phone.
Oh, you can hear us?
On the phone, but not on the computer.
Oh.
All right.
How do I get it to work?
I don't know. Are you Waffles 10? Who's Waffles? Oh, is that Ben? Oh, that's you?
That's me on my phone.
Oh, you're muted.
Oh, I know, but not on the phone.
Why don't you just use your phone?
Oh. I have no idea. He is using his phone. It said his phone is Waffles 10.
Oh, he's muted.
Why can't I hear you on the laptop?
I don't know. If you, like, on your laptop, you see, like, at the bottom left, there's, like, user settings. You click user settings, you can go to, on the left side, you scroll down, it says voice and video. You click voice and video, you can change, like, the output device. I don't know. If you click, can you, like, test other ones and see if it works?
Holy cow, dude.
Yeah.
You can also test your mic if you want, too.
Wait, do I do input or... Oh, wait.
Input is, like, your voice.
I'm getting you... I'm giving you
really,
a new wall.
Yeah, can you hear me?
Hey.
Yeah, we can hear you.
Oh, yeah, we can hear you now.
Oh, sweet.
That's high. Oh, you just leave? What? You just left after you could hear us. I'm stupid, I'm sorry. Now mine's not working.
Minecraft?
I can hear you.
I mean, I get the gist, but like, I don't really understand the point.
Yo, so you going to the game tomorrow?
What game? Panthers game? Oh yeah, Panthers
game.
Yeah, man.
Oh, like, you come?
How you getting a buffet?
So, the people that my dad works with gets like, they get free, or they get like a handful of tickets or whatever for every game.
Mm-hmm.
And so I guess before the game, so there's like two sets of tickets that the lady gave us. And it was like before the game, you go into like the practice dome bubble or whatever.
Oh, that's sick.
Know? And then they feed you.
Dude, that's sick. No way.
Yep.
I'm so down. You get to go into the bubble?
Yeah, man.
It's our practice facility.
Yeah, it's like right outside
It's the atrium bubble or whatever. It's like across the train tracks.
The only thing is, that means we'll have to leave like a little bit earlier so we can
go.
That's
fine. What time's that? Like 11?
It starts, 11. It's like, or it's like 10:30 to 12, but we can get there whenever, I'm sure.
Gotcha.
Just trying to see if Tyler can get out of work.
How many tickets you got, dude?
I got 4.
Yo, wait, I'm hearing it again, but I that might have just been the new cave mode that they added.
Dude, Andrew, I was so kidded, bro, and then some... I just, like...
Why didn't you go get your stuff?
I don't know where it is.
It tells you in the chat what your coordinates of your death is.
Yeah, but I don't know how to even read coordinates like that in this game. Like, how am I supposed to read the coordinates?
Here, do this, but do that without the period.
I don't... Type it out.
Yeah, without the period. The slash trigger. Also, if you don't want that wall of saplings there, Aaron, you don't.
Yeah. Oh.
What?
So if you actually don't want the wall of saplings, you don't have to. Now you can see.
I'm just gonna leave it and see what happens.
Yeah, but I don't remember where I was at now. Like 7 because it's yeah, I have no idea where I was actually.
Yo, this has gotta be a sketchy
city. I'm next to somebody though. Oh, I'm next to Andrew.
Oh, you're next to me?
I'm like right on top of you somehow.
Hey yo.
I got rid of the water. Is that a bad idea?
What water? Oh, are you guys in a cave?
Yo, do you see this?
Yeah, what is this? What
am I looking at here? If you're bored, get ready to. Oh, that's a skull. Oh, that, I activated a skull sensor. Oh my gosh. Oh no, that's sneak 100.
Well, I want to jump down there.
You probably.
No, you're gonna
die. Bro.
Chill out. Stop jumping. Stop jumping.
It's activated sound. By sound, dude.
It's sound.
What is?
You gotta sneak.
The skull.
That thing. Do you see that thing being activated?
No. Can I that farm?
Thing. Watch this. See this? Look, it's gonna light up.
Did you find the warden or no?
Do you see that?
How'd you just throw something?
No, it didn't. That's the sound of us moving.
So what?
It's a sound wave.
Andrew, I'm leaving this, bro. I don't want to die.
It's a sound wave.
I had diamonds, bro. Or not, amethyst. Is that so good?
It's more decoration.
Well, I had
a lot of the stuff in this game is decoration.
Holy!
What's the point of that blue stone, Andrew?
Lapis or diamond?
I don't know.
Is it dark blue?
Like shiny.
Bro, I'm trying to find some cows, right? I'm gonna get some of it. Thomas might have killed them all.
It's lapis lazuli.
That's very enchanting.
It's enchanting.
I don't know what that is.
Making your tools better.
It's when you put a mod on your scope.
Pretty much.
My scope. There's guns in this?
No. It's modding
there's arrows.
Oh, I almost died.
It's modding your tools.
Andrew,
do you
want to
find your stuff?
Dude, we're not going to find. All right, it was like 77 something, 30 something.
Wait, bro, it's almost nighttime. Can somebody sleep? I'm herding cows.
Andrew, where'd you go, bro?
Bro, I'm right here.
I think you're still the only one with a bed.
Oh no, this isn't good. I'm like,
I'm at our base. Oh, someone got
Andrew slept. Okay. Apparently, I have a sheep now too. So
who just found diamonds? Andrew.
Yeah. Dang, dude, I only have one diamond.
Hey, oh, walk right past diamond.
I don't.
The sapling wall's starting to grow.
Yes, dude.
Wait, Aiden, where'd you go?
I'm building a house for you guys.
For us. Yep, yeah,
I'm built a house Andrew, for you.
Where you
Andrew.
Are? Going back.
You going back?
I'm coming to where you are. I went to go find my loot, but I don't know where.
What are the coordinates again?
70. It's like 77, 30 something, and then I don't know.
Let's go find that now. Oh, wait, that's so high.
Yeah, why is that so high?
And maybe it wasn't that. 38.
Because the order matters.
Holy frick!
Well, I know those are the first two numbers, but I don't know what the last number was. I was just kind of guessing. Wait, I'm going the wrong way though. It was in like a mine shaft. Nah, but what happened was I was like digging through like spider webs, and then I just started dying. But there was nothing beating me or nothing. I just died. Like it was like poison.
Oh yeah.
The cave spiders give you poison.
And there's nothing you can do about it?
No, it takes you down to one half a heart until it expires.
Unless you have milk.
Either, yeah, unless you have milk.
Milk. I'm getting chased by a zombie, bro. This is bad. I'm also very bad on keyboard or whatever this is.
You can play on the console. It's cross-platform.
I don't have my console right now.
Like, Will's playing on the Switch.
He doesn't have a console.
What is this? I'm dead. What is this?
You heard, oh, zombie.
What is that?
A zombie?
17. Okay, I know where I was.
It's a zombie? Alright, I don't know where I'm gonna put the animals, so for now they're going in a hole.
Makes sense.
Alright, I don't feel like being here anymore, so I'm about to head up to the surface before I get murked.
Yeah, let's play smart.
I got enough for a diamond pickaxe.
Dang, son, you're richer than me.
Wait, should I make a diamond pickaxe and grab obsidian before I head up?
Oh lord, I see the wall of trees growing.
Hey, you can get obsidian and grab it before you get up, man.
Alright, yeah, I'll do that. I need to find a lava pool.
Then we can go to the nether.
Legit legend, who's that?
That's Holden.
Bro, your base is like right on spawn. That's actually kind of funny.
Our base?
Yeah. I can move spawn though, it's fine. If you don't want it there.
Wait, I don't remember what the call.
I don't remember where spawn was.
It's like 0-0. Yeah, spawn 0-0, and you're like the corner of the sapling wall is like where it is.
Yeah. So we could just make like a, we could just move spawn and make like a spawn house somewhere.
Yeah.
Oh.
As long as it's near 0-0, I like to keep it near 0-0 because it makes it easier to remember, like where it is. Yo.
Yo, Holden.
It was good, my dude.
It's Aiden. Yeah.
You ready to mine some crafts, dude?
Oh yeah.
What you been up to?
Graduated.
Hey.
Yesterday?
I didn't walk. I had to get to a funeral. But yeah, I graduated.
Sorry, man.
Nah, you're good. That didn't work.
Hmm.
Dude,
what'd he say?
I've been up to that and work.
Oh, I thought you said he died at work. I was like, oh my god.
Yeah, this is my ghost plan.
You gonna get cracked again like you did last time?
I don't know. Has anybody got netherite yet?
We just started. I got cows. Hey. That's what I just got.
Hey, last world, I already had netherite. Come on, though.
Bro, it's harder to get now. You have to get the template.
Oh, yeah. I forgot. Give me a minute.
He said, give me a minute, I'm gonna have another rating.
Dude, I remember I built that sugar cane farm and it lagged the whole server.
Yeah.
Shoot, what y'all been up to?
School.
Yeah.
That's about it.
Is Andrew the only one that's died?
No, he was killed by a bee. That's why we're showing it, because it's a funny statistic.
I was about to say.
Bees, no, I've died the most, I think. Here, let's see.
What a way to go,
what is this? I'm being chased by something.
Alright, I'm at the surface, bro. I'm holding too much stuff.
Oh, yeah. Yeah, see, I have 11.
I couldn't find a pool of lava.
I kept dying in the same cave over and over and over and over and over. That's why I took a break in doing farming.
Is there a world limit?
No. No, it might start lagging if you go further out. But there shouldn't be.
Yeah, yeah. I'm not gonna get. Bro, I was just curious.
I think it's like pre-genned up to like 6k or something. But if you go.
Whoa! Who put all these saplings here, bro? There's like a million trees here.
You're welcome, Andrew.
I'm gonna burn down your house.
Well, it's not my house. It's Josiah's house.
So, honestly, Andrew, I was gonna collect wood anyway. So honestly, the saplings kind of helped.
All right. I had like 40 saplings. You know what?
I'm up to three stacks of logs right now.
I was helping you build your house. Oh, Andrew, I gave you a new carpet too. Look, come look. You see it?
Well, it's actually kind of nice.
I had like 5 stacks of those petals, and I was like, I don't want them. If you do this without the dot, hold on, it'll give you the coordinates without F3.
Dang, bro, what was I gonna do? Oh, yeah,
make another portal. You do this.
It is what now? Oh, okay.
You can see your cords without hitting F3. Yeah. It's a lot easier to
that's
the eyes.
Yeah, thank you.
Yeah.
Whoa, what the? Is this?
Andrew busted a wordy turd.
What?
The two chests.
I'm done going in the caves. Too deadly.
Chewing and chewing all day long. The way that a cow does.
Uh-oh. And I'm about to get your stuff.
You about to get me stuff?
Oh, also we have graves enabled, so like it's a data pack, so when you die, your stuff's in a grave instead of just gonna despawn. So you don't have to like worry about it going like despawning or anything.
Heck yeah.
Chewing and chewing all day long. The way that a cat does.
Hey, I'm about to do something. Alright, 387703.
That could be wrong, Andrew. Like I said. I can't remember, it went way too fast. I'll follow you though.
Yo, got any deep slate? You don't want?
How do you have such, like, how do you have a skin?
A skin? You just upload it.
And you got
that's
armor.
How I'm Thanos. Oh, armor? You craft it.
Well.
Yo, Andrew, can I take your deep slate? In your chest?
Yeah.
Yeah, you can have some of my deep plate.
Interest.
So how are you moving so fast?
Just joins like, yeah, I got 2 stacks of deep slate.
I think the default is you double tap W.
Or control. Hit control.
Oh, there we go.
How does this look? That looks ugly. Actually, it really doesn't. Chewing all day long.
Oh,
03.
I'm stupid.
Someone sleep.
Yeah, where'd you go?
Back here.
Did we go the wrong way?
Yeah. 337703.
Also, how do I full screen my game?
F11.
I don't have that.
Go in option video settings full screen.
Wait, didn't you say it was near a mineshaft?
Yeah, it was like in a mineshaft, like with a bunch of spider webs.
Like, where's your house?
My house place.
I'm running in circles. A lot of footage to cut.
Ah. Actually, it doesn't look too bad.
Wait, can I change my, like, settings?
Yeah.
What do you get? The way that a cow does.
No, my gosh, I almost just killed myself. No, 77 checks out, actually.
Well, I know 77 was right. 77 was right. I just don't remember the other two.
I'm just going to find your stuff.
I had so much stuff. You're not even going to hold it. I was literally full on everything.
Really?
Yeah.
Did you build a bridge?
Bridge? You think I know how to build a bridge, Andrew?
It's like, I don't play build mode in this game.
I play no builds. I'm in another cave.
The way that a cow does. Oh, Thomas is back.
All I gotta do is keep walking this mine shaft until I find.
I want
to
axolotl
pet.
What is
like, axolotls are sick. I like axolotls.
You know what axolotl is? Are you still farming for wood?
Yep, I'm still getting rid of all of it.
I'm making my house under Josiah's house, and it's kind of but it works.
I'll be able to finish our house after this, Andrew.
Really?
Yeah, because I have so much wood.
You're welcome. Thanks.
77?
Bro, there's so many floating trees. Who's not cutting down all their trees?
I just spawned in a tree.
I didn't bring my
food. You spawned in a tree?
Yeah.
Good job. What has Ben doing? Is he still sleeping?
Yeah, bro.
It's in the middle of the day.
That's just Ben. He was gonna play, and then he was like, never mind, I don't want to. And then he went to sleep.
Dang, and even if I find your tombstone, I don't know if I can get to it. I don't have a sword.
No, I cleared all this stuff out. Like, I'm in, like, the middle of the cave.
Oh, you're in the middle of a cave? Well, you found a cave spider?
I don't know. I was running, and I was, like, poisoned or something. I couldn't do anything. I just died. I bled out.
Josiah's gonna think this is ugly, because it kind of is, but...
Oh, I found a name tag.
Oh, I had that, I think. Might have been mine.
How positive are you about the 77 stuff?
77 is dead on accurate, but I don't know about the other ones. Or it could have been negative.
Oh, you know what I just thought about, Aiden? Aren't we playing wearing the black helmets on Sunday?
Are we? I don't know.
I think we are.
They like tease it, but I don't know if they're actually gonna wear it.
Bro, then when would they wear it? To the Tampa game?
It's gonna look sick though, like in the rain.
Mm-hmm. Is it supposed to rain?
I think so.
Oof, that's tough. It's gonna be cold. Where are our seats?
I don't even know. Let me look.
Might bring a poncho.
On the sideline?
Where we get to go on the field? What?
We're playing?
Put me in, coach. I'll be a better O lineman than some of them. Just kidding.
Section 105.
Oh, dude, dang!
I don't know what? Where that is. What? You know where that is?
What dude, are these yeah, tickets you're those getting, are good man. Seats, dude.
Are they?
Those are gonna be the greatest seats I've ever had at any sporting event.
Section 105.
That's not like Holden's high school soccer game. Those are pretty good seats.
Whatever.
Right, Holden.
Oh, yeah.
Alright, Aaron.
It is section 105 is it's in the corner by like the soccer, you know where like the on-field seats are? Like the soccer on-field seats. It's those. It's like in the corner near those.
Bro, I promise you. This whole cave spider junk is just a red herring, and it was really just a witch. And
that probably would have been a witch.
He said I died to a spider. 100% I died to a spider.
Oh, yeah. It did say spider.
Like, my hearts were turning yellow, and then they just started going down, and I couldn't do anything about it.
All right, Andrew, I cleared out the tree wall.
Oh, nice. It only took, like, 6 years.
I have almost 6 stacks of wood logs.
Hey, I'm gonna send you something, alright?
What?
This is the house I was looking at when we're building it. I don't want to build it exactly, that's just like where I got my inspiration, as they say. Cave spider at 77?
So that's way too complicated for me. It's cool, Andrew. I have no idea how to build that. I would need like a step-by-step tutorial on that.
Yeah, dude, I don't know.
He was like, okay. Good enough.
The way that a cow does.
Minecraft music is so goated.
Oh,
what just happened?
Oh wait,
oh
Andrew.
My gosh!
Andrew, I can look and see what my coordinates are from my previous death.
Oh, what is
actually.
It? What is it? What is it?
Wait, how do I know which one it is?
Is your name next to it?
Yeah, but I don't know.
It'd be whatever the most
Andrew.
Recent one.
Oh, Andrew, I sold you, bro. It's 38-15-77. I'm looking at it right now. I knew. Why are you laughing? Why are you laughing? I knew there was a
the last one was 77.
Yeah, I knew there was a 77.
I knew it was like, dude, the last one was 77. Alright, so what is it? 38 what?
38-15-77.
Tater Tot Kid.
Actually, 15, in that case, I'll just come help you find it. Where
the
you
Tater Tot Kid. What would you do with a tater tot kit? Something in the way. Something in the way. I think that's all placed I can do. Something in the way.
Oh, I see.
You found it?
I gotta be close. I found a mine shaft that is there.
Oh, yeah.
man, I don't want to die, bud.
Who put the sapling inside our house? I just noticed it. There's just a piece of dirt and then a sapling on top of it in the middle of like the upper part of our house.
Bruh.
Who did that? Right,
dude, how do we do the equivalent of bombs away in Minecraft?
TNT.
TNT.
Are you trying to say like non-fatal bomb?
Yeah, non-fatal bomb. Because TNT is straight up FU.
I don't know.
I don't know.
Fire churches? Fireworks?
Yeah, probably like...
Yo!
I found it, Andrew. What do I do?
Hello?
Hello?
I found my grave, Andrew.
Oh, you did? You found it before me?
Yeah, but what do I do?
Oh, my dear.
You right click on it.
No, I'm trying. It's not doing anything.
No, yeah, let me click. It's blown up by a creeper.
Hold up. Let me. Did it work now?
I'm right clicking. Wait, right click, right? Right click. Does it despawn?
No. Yeah, hold up.
Kill myself.
Try now. Try now. Does it work now?
I hate this game.
I think you have to shift right click.
I hate this game.
Like, hold shift.
Why is it hard mode?
You just died.
Thomas? Hey, at least your stuff's in a grave.
All of you.
Okay, let me die and try it.
Thomas.
It's in a grave.
It's in a grave. You're chilly. Hey, Thomas.
I am in a grave.
It gave you cords.
To where you died.
I was so deep in a cave. This is going to be like really hard to go.
I'm going to try the grave thing and see if it works. Did you were you able to open it, Aiden?
No.
Did you hold, like, crouch and right click it?
Yeah.
With an empty hand?
An empty hand. I can try that though.
You can't have anything in your hand, I don't think.
Blake, what are you doing?
I'm trying to make sure. That did it work?
Got it, Blake. Yeah, that worked.
I think you have to have an empty hand.
Yeah, that would make sense, I guess.
Like, I was gonna kill myself to make sure the graves were working, but I don't need to now.
Hey, tater talk, kid. Hey, what? Put it in here. Hey,
Thomas.
Put it in here. Hey,
are you gonna get your stuff?
Yes.
I have too much stuff.
Like, gonna come with me?
Stuff that you don't want in the chest.
Do I get some of your diamonds?
I only have one.
I don't know what I don't
want. So I get the diamond?
No.
What coordinate is it at?
-418, -533.
Dude, you are so far away.
I know.
Okay.
How do I use X?
Do this, Thomas. Do this without the dot. Do that without the period. It'll make it so you don't have to use F3.
I need to get out of this cave. I have no hunger.
I'm dying. Oh, wait.
You're dying?
Someone just hit me.
There, now you don't have to use F3.
I'm pulling that up.
You have some stuff, I'm hoping. Actually, now we're ready.
Do you really want me to come help you, Thomas?
Yeah.
I'm gonna follow you.
Okay. Give me a second. I guess some of your loot, though.
Oh my gosh. I have some iron.
Okay, yep, that works.
Okay.
I'm gonna bring my bed.
It's this direction. Negative.
Where are you? Just put it in the chat.
I'm still on spawn.
Yo, who joined?
Guten Tag.
Oh, Trey!
No! How is your grandma?
He's good. My grandfather is now permanently on dialysis, though, so I was just visiting.
Where are you?
Oh, congrats.
Thomas, I lost where you went.
I'm near some farms, near a house. I'm at -28, -7.
-20? Oh, I'm going the wrong way. Look out, Thomas, I found one of your graves.
Yeah, that... whatever.
There's a monster.
I'm just gonna teleport to you. I'm gonna cheat.
Blake's a cheater.
Andrew.
Someone
hey,
go
you
to
like
sleep.
My farms? You like the farms I built?
Yeah, these are neat.
I tried to make them look good.
Yeah. Cool.
Can do that.
It's not the metrical or perfect, but it's mine. Oh, I had a voice crack there.
I was just vibing the country music and mining. I hate this game.
And people say Minecraft's too easy.
Everything. I literally found a diamond.
Thomas faces adversity. Ah!
And then blew up.
Hey, Thomas.
Huh? I don't want you anymore.
I'm kidding. Yo, put the cords in the chat. So I know where we're going.
It's so. Oh my gosh. Four.
Put it in the chat.
I'm typing.
Why are you so slow at typing?
Dude, did they change the way that Minecraft works?
What do you mean?
Yeah, everything is so weird.
What do you mean?
No, like, the Mojang account no longer works. Like, what is going on?
Yeah, you have to have a Microsoft
account. Yeah, you have to use a Microsoft account.
What?
Did you migrate your Mojang account to your Microsoft account?
How do you do that?
Oh, you didn't do it?
No, I don't know what that is.
So you don't have a Microsoft account linked to your old Minecraft account?
I don't know.
My friend.
Because that's migration is already over, so they deleted all Mojang accounts.
That's retarded.
I'm up.
What?
So you either gotta migration.
Why didn't they send out a mass email or anything like that?
They did. Like, so many times.
So many.
Well, I ain't got it.
They sent so many emails.
This like, has happened like
I didn't.
Mojang accounts will be deactivated on this date if you do not migrate your account.
Why?
It will be deleted.
Because Microsoft bought Mojang and then
like years ago, and then they're
finally... that was like 15 years ago. Why are they doing it today?
They actually did it like a year ago.
Andrew,
no,
slow
they
down.
They definitely did it like during COVID.
Yeah. Because they wanted to streamline everything.
Big?
Into one.
That's gay.
I'm gonna kill all these cows, Thomas.
They said something like the Mojang accounts being like super inefficient for storage.
Yeah.
What was that?
Because they're old.
I don't even remember how I got into the cave.
Let's just dig straight down. We're gonna break the wall. No, I know how to do it in a safe way.
Yeah, you're gonna dig three blocks down and then fall 100.
Oh, is it a big old cave?
I don't know. Well, I was in.
Okay, well. Oh, wait, I don't have my bucket. I left my bucket at home. Do you have
iron? We're just standing beside water.
Dude, I don't have a bucket.
Where's AA?
We're still 100 blocks or a little bit away this way.
I'm at our house.
Yeah.
Oh, it's in a jungle?
Well, water, not... No, the entrance to it was like...
Oh, I'm just going to dig straight down.
The entrance I used was that village, I think.
Dang, Aaron, our house would be looking snitchy.
For real.
Well, I don't have a shovel, but that'd be okay. If I die, Thomas, I'm blaming you.
Oh, maybe it did migrate. Let's see.
You're definitely going to die if you just dig straight down.
Doing it the smart way. You can come with me.
Oh, it did migrate. We're good. We're Gucci.
Okay.
Well, I don't... I only have a wood pick.
Poggers.
Well, you want to just hop down with me? Just hop down with me and stand where I'm standing.
Yeah, give me a second.
There. Just stand where I'm standing. Okay. Or no, stand on that block actually. Down here.
You need to stand on that block.
And then, like every time I dig, just jump down.
Because
you don't want to be on the one I'm digging. Well, actually, no. We can just do this version of doing it. It works. What? Oh, you're at 7. Okay, so we have 60 blocks to go down. Oh,
blank. Okay, you just gotta get up and get some water.
I don't have iron.
Dang it!
That's so funny.
Blake.
Are you gonna come to me?
I don't have iron, but...
I'm gonna literally just bridge to some water in the cave.
Okay.
Stone Day is all of the coal that I got.
Not symmetrical and perfect, but mine.
Thank you for making it 3 blocks high. I hate the people who make 2 block high houses.
I don't like 2 block high either.
You can't even physically enter a 2 block high house.
Oh gosh!
You mean like the ceiling?
Right.
It's like pretty high, but like
I was about to say.
By a Skeletron.
Yeah, there was like so many zombies that just always come after me. It sucks.
It's called caves, brother.
I hate hard mode.
I love hard mode. It actually makes the game challenging.
I don't want to be scared of a stupid zombie.
Thought this was a kid's game, huh, Thomas?
No, they done so much crap to it. There's too much.
Yeah, because Roy said it's easy.
Like, how am I even gonna get down? You just dug a hole.
Dig another one beside it.
I hate this game.
Hey, what if we made the bottom cobble deep slate? Is that too harsh?
What do you mean? I feel like it looks the same as the cobble.
Darn it. What would look good there? No way we're using just cherry wood for the whole thing.
I don't even know.
I'd be joining.
We find like a different type of wood, maybe.
Blendacious.
Like if we get like some, if we could get like dark oak, I think dark oak would look good.
Alright, I'll do that. Actually, you know, I'm gonna work on getting
Wait, I don't know if I'm lined up here. I don't think I am.
Andrew, do we want to do like an angled roof on this building, or should we just leave it flat and we can just build it up like a tower?
Like, how did you die 11 times?
I got stuck in a cave trying to get my stuff back.
I think we should build a second floor.
All right.
Maybe we can have like stairs on the outside of the porch that leads to the second floor. No, kind of like our beach house where like you can only get to the second floor by like going up the stairs on the outside.
Yeah.
In the basement.
But like, do not take my grave. It has so much stuff. My inventory is full.
Well, I'm trying to get to it first. I made it. I'm down in the water now.
Okay, well, I'm still running that way.
Okay.
Holy crap, this place is huge.
Well, I found two of your grapes.
Yeah, maybe because I fell once.
Yeah, you also died right beside another one of your grapes.
That's the one we were going to.
No, it wasn't. Oh, yeah. You literally died beside your grave. That's funny.
It's a good tug, Andy.
It's kind of funny. You gotta laugh it off.
No.
Is Will playing? Is he awesome kid?
Yeah.
That's what
I don't know what he's doing or where he is.
Who cares? He's having fun. Hey, at least it worked. I was scared it would work on the Switch. I don't know if it'll work on the PlayStation when Mason tries to play it, but...
Dude, these cherry blossoms are cool.
No! I'm crossing the ocean.
What?
It's taking forever.
Dude, can we lower Thomas's mic?
No.
Just lower it on Discord.
Yeah, you can lower it on yours.
Alright, bye-bye, Thomas.
Here, I can admin lower it, though.
Yeah, just lower it, then.
Actually, I don't think I can.
Andrew, point me in the direction of rock and stone.
I can server mute him, though.
Hey.
That way? Cool.
Rock and stone.
Where would he go? Negative 4 something? 14?
418.
Negative 4... 18... 15, negative 5 something something? Oh, I found it. Alright. Time to not die. Dang it. Like, what is a stupid bridge? Where did you go?
Go through it, go down it, and then jump into the water.
I can't see anything.
Jump straight down, there's water straight down.
Oh, I see. Let's go.
Your stuff's right here.
Why are there more saplings under our house?
You should read the sign. It's very
both of mine.
I don't know.
Is this you should. Yeah.
Go.
Nope. The other one's right here.
This is
right here. It's right here.
Hang on. I got to clear my inventory. It was like actually full.
Now, getting out of here is a different question.
I'm still going. I have 27 iron.
We're
going
to leave that sign here. So if we ever find it again, you have 27 iron? I require all of it.
Huh?
Just kidding. 15. Just kidding. 10. My services are 10 iron.
My disc.
Oh, I just picked up all your crap.
I can't record 2.5 hours of footage.
Have fun with the wood sword.
I gotta figure out how to get out of here. You know what? I'm just gonna pillar up.
Andrew, when did we get a bed? There's a bed in one of our chests. Oh, wait, it's the night thingies. Dude, it's the phantoms.
Those phantoms?
Run, dude, run! Hey, run!
Here, I got you.
Sleep, somebody sleep! Ah!
Wait, does only one person have to sleep? That's
yeah,
so nice.
We have multiple like data packs and plug-in and stuff, so it works.
Epic.
Also, yeah, it's crossplay. Like I was talking about. So like, you see how if you hit tab, like Awesome Kid has a dot in front of his name. Trey, that means he's.
Yep.
That means he's a Bedrock player.
I have food, bro. Range. That's what I'm gonna go do right now.
I started a farm behind you, but I didn't have a lot of seeds.
Oh really?
I had like 10 seeds, so there's like nothing there.
Will is playing on the Switch.
Missy World. Alright.
Okay, I'm going back.
Holy frick.
Aww. Wow, you came here to let me help you and then just like, alright, I don't actually want to talk to you anymore.
Okay, bye.
Thomas just abuses our friendship.
Wait, where did he go?
He's going to listen to country music.
BS? Or is this 85?
Trey, what you up to?
This is sick!
Building myself.
You're building yourself?
Yeah, I'm getting like my stuff started.
I'm gonna turn my shaders back on now that I'm not in. Yo, let me use the acid shader.
Yo, that's sick! Hey, Aaron, come here. Look what Aiden got.
What? That's how long you've been alive.
Where are you? Come to the farm. Come to the farm. Look.
It's a day. It's a day, actually.
Hey. What's FAS, though?
Oh, my lord.
It's a good question.
I forgot about the acid shaders, dude. They make the game look so weird.
That'll look better. What is this tunnel that Aiden's making?
Where are you, goobers?
What tunnel? Oh, my fault.
Okay, yeah, it looks more like FPS now.
A hurricane of Arianto.
Who wants to come with me to murk half the pig population?
Me.
I need a bed. You got it. I'll make a bed.
I might kill myself just so I can get my hearts back.
Oh, but I'm level 18. I don't want to do that.
I need.
Also, there's a bed. There's a bed in our house now, Andrew.
Oh, hi.
Oh, are Ross and Andrew sharing a bed now? Hype.
It's not Ross.
Who is that?
It's Aaron. Freshman.
Word.
I guess that does kind of sound like Ross.
Kind of does.
I found a village.
Are you good?
Oh, hype.
Can you put the cords in the chat?
Me and Josiah found one earlier, too. Yeah. Me and Josiah found one near spawn. We put two villagers in a hole for later.
Are there no monsters on this server?
No, there is.
There definitely are.
There's a lot. Why do you think I died 11?
Dude,
the spawns are super weird. Like, there will be absolutely none, and then, like, in 2 seconds, like, 8 will just spawn on top of you.
Just ask Andrew. There's a crap ton of bees.
Yeah, dude, there's so many bees, bro.
Put the stat back up.
I saw a beehive earlier.
They need to nerf bees for real.
It's ridiculous.
Ridiculous. Like, unplayable.
Ridiculousness.
There it is. There's the stuff.
Oh, finally, Ben.
Ben.
Benjamin.
Hello.
I think we should just leave that stat there forever.
Welcome to the land of the living, Sleeping Beauty.
Until someone else dies, Toby.
Thank you.
Who wants to be a statistic with me?
Not it.
Okay. Not it.
What are my deaths, I wonder? I wonder what I've died to.
I want a horse so bad. Alright. Oh, wait. Can I get carrots so we can make pigs?
There wasn't carrots at the village manor. Just how I had.
You got cows though, right? Should I breed the cows?
I did a little bit. But I'm trying not to get them big because I'm going to make an actual location for them.
I want to make an actual location
for them. Like a nice looking area for them.
I found someone's tombstone. Oh, I found another one of Thompson's tombstone. Oh, killed by creeper? Oh yeah, I was killed by creeper.
Hey, look.
Killed by cave spider.
Poor Aiden.
Hurricane of Hariathus. Hanging pines.
How do you make pumpkin pie?
Sugar,
don't you?
Sugar. And pumpkin. Sugar. Well, you have a sugar cane farm. Bro, you don't have to break the bottom one.
Ooh.
You can just break the top one.
I thought you were breaking it all. My fault.
It's a big heckin' ravine.
I'm just
in the garden? What kind of
wheat? We got?
Wheat.
It you can farm cows and make bread out of it.
Nope.
Those aren't fully grown. Some of them were, but not all. They're like those aren't grown. None of these are. They're like really white almost when they're done. It's kind of hard to tell sometimes.
Nice.
Hey, right,
I'm going to make a chest out here. Make a chest out here for sugar cane and stuff. Yo! Will!
Hello.
Hello there. Awesome kid. Is it working good on the Switch? Will?
What?
Is it working fine on the Switch?
Yeah.
Nice. I was hoping it
would work really fine. Quiet. I mean, you'd find some AirPods.
What'd you say?
I found an underwater temple.
Nice. Yeah, Hood and I figured out there's like a plugin you can do to make it cross platform. It's pretty sick. What?
Tell me why a baby zombie has an enchanted iron sword.
Because we're on hard mode.
I hate this game.
Did you die again?
Kill you.
You died again. Hey, Thomas. Let me go back in my chat history.
Poor Thomas.
Tommy. I'll help you get your stuff, Tommy.
Hey, Aaron, Aiden.
Yo.
I don't need your help.
What?
Y'all trying to, I'm trying to go exploring. You guys want to come?
No. Yeah, let me get some stuff.
No.
What should I bring? Fire? A sword? Do I need to bring a sword?
I don't even have food.
Reject sword, embrace axe.
Oh, these cherry doors look kind of good.
What?
The cherry doors look
kind
of good. That's why I put them in.
What do I need to bring, Andrew?
I don't really know, man. Bring like a pickaxe, shovel.
Shovel, a little bit of everything.
Blake, do you know what the timer is?
That's the time of day.
Oh.
And it's
where are you guys getting all these like displays from?
Use this. Without the dock.
Hmm? How do we want to do the second floor? Like, should we just do like a? Should I like make the second floor just like the same as like the first floor?
Your boards without
oh, nice. Yeah, maybe,
should I make it more like make it more narrow?
I don't know.
Yep. Maybe like I'm saying, like, should I like just like go off of like the outline of the house part and then make a balcony going off of it, or should I just like make it? So then we have a second floor, first floor balcony, second floor balcony.
Oh yeah, that's I like that idea.
All right.
So are you gonna build?
I guess. Go
exploring.
Yep. Right.
I guess.
Oh wait, let me.
Yo, it's nighttime.
Austin, do you have any armor?
I hate exploring. This sucks.
And wait, don't.
I can make some actually. Tell me to.
Then don't explore. You don't have to. You can just strip mine.
How to make armor? Quite frankly, I don't know how to make it.
You can't strip mine when the caves are a billion feet wide, dog.
Yeah, you can.
You can? That's all I ever do in Minecraft.
How do I get a gun?
I don't go to you,
we have to get diamonds.
You have to get emeralds, actually.
Oh, yeah, sorry.
You have to have netherite.
Yeah, and then we have to mine granite. Or, I mean, we have to
mine and copper, granite. Lots of copper.
Yeah, copper. Craft them into bullets.
Oh, yeah? Bullets?
Also, I found the house!
Alright, Andrew, I already lost you, bro. Where'd you go?
Yeah.
A bunny. I want to cleave it in half.
44, negative 30.
45.
Oh, yeah. Did Blake tell you that, like, the middle coordinate is, the like, your height?
Hi.
How high you are. Like.
Hey.
Oh, I should make a shield.
Hey, Andrew, where did you go?
You have iron yet?
I do.
I can hear the stupid zombies are already...
I'm back at the house.
Awesome. Oh, my fault. I'm grubbing right quick. Give me a second.
Grubbing? Yeah, grubbing.
Hooked,
where am I?
Hooked mutton.
Dang it, Blake, you should have towered up.
I've never met an angrier person than Thomas Cranmer.
I'm gonna scream.
Can I steal this piece of white wool to make a bed?
Absolutely.
Poggers. I'll replace it with a piece of black wool.
Run this way.
I've died. Oh!
Unfortunate.
Do you need help, Thomas?
I hate this game!
Okay, do you want me to come help you get your stuff, and then we can leave? We'll make a staircase this time. What, Tommy?
Ow!
Arr!
Hey, there's Blakey Poo!
Hey, yeah, you should come over here. Told you I was Thanos.
Hey, how come you can go below bedrock now?
What? How'd you not just die?
See, look, I'm Thanos.
Nut section.
What? Yep, nut section.
Nut section. Let me get a little bit of wood so that I can...
Look, I'm working on area for owls to go. Yeah. Hey, Andrew, can I take some of your cobblestone?
Yeah.
Alright, where are the boys in the mines?
Dude, this...
What's the glowy green stuff?
It's taking up a third of my...
I don't really know what this one is.
Here we go.
What? Where are you?
How do I get off, Andrew?
You press shift, but I'm gonna go in the house. I'm just gonna kill this thing.
Which house?
Andrew's.
Oh, give me a second. I'm doing something.
I hate this game.
Oh, there's torches down here. Someone's been down here.
Right. I explored a little bit.
Did you die like where your stuff was? Yo, Trey, come here. Trey, come here.
Where you at?
At the farm.
Is it farm?
Yeah, over here. Look, I was just digging this deep and look what I found.
Extreme terrain. This is so
crazy. What are the freaking odds?
Ooh, a jungle biome.
Alright. Thomas, did you die in the same cave?
Yes, on your pillar.
Dude, he's treehouse. This is sick.
On my pillar? I'm gonna build a treehouse. And Josiah's.
Actually, I'm not gonna build a house. I'm gonna be homeless. I'm gonna go live in the ravine. Like a dwarf.
Oh, do you see this big old cave? Come here. You see
is that where everybody is?
No, you see this, though?
Where are we going, Andrew?
World generated.
Oh! Abandoned mineshaft!
Yep.
Have y'all stripped
there's a hole right here! I like this world, Jen. What did you say, Andrew? You like it or don't like it?
You can't mine gold with stone.
No, you need iron. I'm just gonna leave you guys there.
Strip mine the whatchamacallit, the abandoned mineshaft yet?
Cows.
I think some people have been in it, but I don't know if it's completely been mined out. I'm coming, Thomas. Don't tell anybody.
Hey! Mike's cheating!
Well, you're the one who keeps dying. So yeah, I gotta baby you. Ben, are you getting on?
Ben just joined the call.
Ben doesn't like big groups.
You're drowning, bro. That was me. You were drowning.
Ben.
Andrew, there's a jellyfish.
There's a jellyfish?
I also don't have a pickaxe, Thomas.
Oh.
I have no wooden pickaxe. By the way.
I have two wood.
I have some cobble, actually.
I got inked. Oh my. I get inked.
I get inked.
Aw, you made me ink. There's a wandering trader here.
Kill him, take his lead.
Oh, that's actually a good idea. I might do that.
Oh, here, let me.
Are you driving?
No, you good. Go ahead.
Oh, yeah, they're fighting.
No, I don't want to drive.
Where am I? I'm stupid.
Why can't I hit you on the boat?
Because you're in my boat.
Yo, the llamas are fighting me.
Stop fighting the stupid llamas.
I don't know where you went. Where'd you go?
Dude, Andrew, let's go in there, bro. I know you want to.
I lost it.
What?
That cave, I know you saw it.
Negative 14, or negative 18.
Yeah.
Negative 418, negative 530.
Kill that thing.
Oh. I'm like way too far.
I killed the jellyfish.
Did you have torches, Blake?
No.
Did you die?
No, I was killing the wandering trader.
No, I mean, did you die before coming here?
No.
Why don't you have anything?
Because I was farming.
I hate this game.
Then don't play.
Oh, play.
Oh, he just does that like every like couple minutes.
Yeah, just don't worry. Where did you die?
I already got my stuff. I was on your.
Then why don't you come back up if you're trying to leave? Weren't you?
Because this is my second death. This isn't. Where all my stuff is.
It's perfect.
How long can I survive underwater?
So perfect. Whee!
You got bubbles.
Let me turn my shaders off.
I'm in the cave, Andrew. Come down with me.
You don't see your bubbles?
Alright, Thomas. Are you breaking the pillar?
Yeah.
Oh, yeah, no, there's no way. I can't survive.
Blake, go fight the zombies.
Once I run out of bubbles, what happens?
How do I
zombie. Negative 417, negative 532.
Negative 417, negative what? 5 what?
532. It's like...
Oh, yeah, bro, cocoa beans.
Treat the balls. I'm just gonna...
What? trees have balls.
What? I don't know which way it is.
2023.
Okay.
Yo,
hey. You died in the break by the sign again?
I know, but.
I got cocoa
the
beans.
Irony.
Andrew, I got cocoa beans.
You got cocoa beans, bro? We can make some
food. The irony. Two zombies, a baby zombie with an enchanted iron sword.
I'm coming back. Are you at the boat?
What could I do?
The irony.
I'm coming back.
The irony. The
irony. Not die.
Oh my
god. Yeah, that's you. Just stay where you are.
Skill issue.
Dang.
All right, Thomas, let's go.
Go where? I'm still mining.
Leave. You can literally see daylight from here, Thomas, by the way.
Where?
This way.
Andrew, where'd you go?
None of this is daylight. It's all.
No, you can see the surface over here.
Oh, I did not come to that entrance.
Dang. Yeah, there's no way up to it.
Dead.
Oh, you can't spam me. See, like, this little, like.
No, yeah, there's daylight over here. Oh my lord, do I have to babysit you?
I can't spam it.
Use, get a shield, Thomas. Get a shield.
Oh my god, I dug a hole. I dug a hole. I'm in a hole.
It's the middle of the day.
I'm in a cave. Kill yourself.
Okay, I killed him.
Oh, yo.
I killed him.
You guys made me take four. What are you doing?
You wanna leave? You wanna
What's
leave?
The point of the...
Okay, let's go this way.
Cause we gotta mine obsidian, bro. We're about to go to hell.
I don't have any.
Oh, watch out for these guys. Just run. Just run. Just run. Just run.
It's so dark.
Ooh, I got more cocoa beans, Andrew. Right here.
Oh gosh, that's a lot of zombies.
Yeah, bro,
yeah, there's three after you.
Well, unlike you, I killed them, so...
Aaron. Hey, did anybody make another portal yet?
No.
Alright, bro, we're about to make another portal, and we're about to...
Oh, also, we have another data pack. As long as the portal's bigger than the default portal, it doesn't have to be, like, rectangular. It can be, like, weird shapes.
Oh, really?
Mm-hmm.
Want it to be shaped like Sam Scarlet's head.
You hate the music?
It's so loud.
Thomas, you're not
yeah,
on the... Pillaring up to the surface.
What you know how to turn the music off?
Where did you
turn it down?
Oh, there you are.
I'm right behind you.
Okay, let's leave.
I hate this game.
Why are you using ugly blocks, Pillar?
Because I don't have anything else.
Alright, let's go home. Hey, Thomas, look at me. You ready?
Look, I have this one. Where'd you go?
Can I kill you so I can get the Mandalorian set? Oh. No, when we get home.
Yo, what are you doing? Later. You trying to kill me?
Oh.
I'll give you Thanos' head, and then you can
Stop
get
it. What are you the doing? Mandalorian set.
And I can get the Mandalorian set.
Let me help you.
Also, you're wearing Beskar. Why did you have to put iron armor over it?
I hate
it. Let's go home. Let's go home.
Ink sack.
Let's go home. I'm going home. Actually, I'm gonna kill all the cows. Okay, well, I'm going home.
There's more lava here, Andrew.
But if you die, I'm not gonna be able to help you if you live far away.
Careful.
What do you say?
There's more lava right here.
Alright, what's another stat we should show?
How many times have I seen my death?
How many times he said he hates this game?
I was about to say.
Unfortunately, I can't track that.
Can you show total deaths?
Yeah. I'm still winning.
Hey, I'm recording all this footage. Maybe I can. I should make a compilation of Thomas.
Death. I hate this game. I hate this game. I hate this game.
You should put a rap over it.
I hate this game.
I hate this game.
And use him slamming his desk.
Blake?
Right.
Yeah, what's up?
Can you come help me?
Yeah, I'm coming. Give me a second. I don't want to die.
What,
so
funny,
I can't remember to play.
Hey. Fibrous. Hold me down. Add server. And server. That can be whatever. No, that's not the port. That's just the name. It can be literally. And that's the
IP. That's the period?
Yeah, 8.48.33.141. And then the port is 248, sorry.
Dude, this is gonna be so sick.
Now it'll be on the thing. Well, it's because it's using a plugin. Do you want to? There you go.
Wow. What?
You're gonna start a forest fire, bud.
Hello.
Good.
Hurricane, I found you.
Where'd you go? What the hell?
Oh,
wait.
Where did you go?
I don't know. I'm just chilling up here. Oh, I was supposed to be. I thought you were gonna.
Ben's on.
Ben.
Hello.
Benji. He's playing Bedrock though on a PC.
Uber.
Why?
But since he's on PC, his skin actually loads, which is cool.
Destroyed a tree with a beehive on it.
Well, the beehive should still be there.
Well, yeah, but now they have no tree.
And be alright.
Why do we have Steve's head here?
Yo, this jungle biome is huge. Me and Ainge just passed through the biggest jungle bamboo biome.
Nice.
Whose house is all pink?
Did you really just ask that?
Everybody's,
dude. That's the type
whose of house is made of wood?
Yeah. Yo, Andrew, I really don't think Josiah was too happy about making his house out of pink wood.
Why? Because he's gay?
I don't know.
How big is
more
this map?
Making a joke, but the map? It's like almost infinite. It's like, I think it's like 2 million blocks in each direction.
Crazy.
Mm-hmm.
Why would anyone ever need it to be that?
I've never reached the border of an actual Minecraft world.
Andrew.
I'm coming back. I was helping babysit Thomas.
Hey.
Who's Tater Tot kid?
Aiden.
Who's AJF 20?
Aaron. Aaron. Oh, yo, we got Aaron and Balake. Just realized.
Andrew, where are we going, bro?
Bro, yo, we're going to that pirate ship. You see that pirate ship?
No.
Where?
Use your fat head, bro.
Where are you, Trey?
I am building my Mojo Dojo Tree Casa Man Cave V1.0.
Is it pink?
Pirate ship. It's made of leaves.
What is that?
So it is being
sunken ship.
Yes.
Oh. Is there stuff on it?
Find some treasure.
Cox-lapse. Where is Trey? What's your coordinates?
They move. -76, 132, 63.
Is there anything good in here? Oh.
Oh, you're a little bit of ways.
Bro, who's going through our chest right now?
Not me.
Ben, stop going through our chest.
I'm just looking.
It's not public. Hey, look.
Hey, bro, kill Ben right now.
I don't know what I'm doing.
Wait, what? How'd you do that?
The plugin. When you kill stuff, you get their head sometimes.
Where are these freaking chests?
I killed you.
Whoa, there's a hole here. I didn't even notice that.
Like, how have you died 11 times?
When I was testing the server, I died like 4 times, and then I got stuck in a cave. And Josiah killed me 3 times, so...
Happens to the best of us. I remember getting killed by Josiah my first time.
Yo, does this pirate ship have no treasure chest?
I'm dying.
Where are you?
I'm good.
I like Boo Wong.
Bro, this pirate ship. Oh, here it is. Found treasure chest. Oh, this treasure chest sucks.
they've nerfed treasure chest recently.
Did you find that? Did you find it yet?
What?
This is the worst loot I've ever seen.
I don't know what I'm looking for, Andrew.
Oh no, you can't place doors on leaves. You can place trap doors on leaves. What the heck?
Yeah. Yeah, it's kind of dumb.
That's. We need another plugin.
No.
Place doors on leaves.
Is there only one treasure chest? That sucks.
Did y'all find the armor plate thing?
What armor plate thing?
You know you can customize armor in this version with armor plate?
Oh.
Like make them look different. And you can find them in different like locations.
Like that's mathematical.
We've only found one chest so far.
If y'all find one, don't use it until you duplicate it. But because once you use it, it's used up, and you have to duplicate them with like a bunch of diamonds and gold.
What did you take from the freaking chest?
I took nothing.
Just souls.
Did he actually?
No, I took nothing. I'm farming wood right.
Onward. Wait, am I?
I do need food though. If anyone has any.
Wait, is there grass down here? Am I like grass grow?
I see fish, Andrew.
Why are skeletons so good at hitting their shots now?
I don't know.
Skeletons do be OP. You want me to sleep for a night?
I tell him.
Hold up, ding 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 ding.
Like, what's that thing where I can use a torches as like light in my hand?
It's only with shader packs.
Okay.
It's not like a default.
Whack.
Thanks.
We found nothing except for actually pirate ship. But we've just been going through a river. Bro, this ocean is massive.
Hey, I found another entrance to my doomsday cave.
Your doomsday cave? What are you putting in your doomsday cave?
All my graves.
Oh yes, hype. Land. Are you kidding me? It's more savanna biome.
Then you have food.
I have coal.
Food.
I have a little bit of food. We also have a farm.
Just go kill some animals.
I don't see any.
There's not a lot at spawn.
There's none on the mountain. You have to get off.
No, I'm building a farm for some.
All right, I'm ending the first episode of the Minecraft Let's Play.
Can I take these stone tools?
Yeah.
These trees almost form a swastika. I don't know how to feel about that.
Yeah, that was a big meme when this update came out.
Alright, everybody. Thank you so much for watching the first episode of our Minecraft Let's Play. We'll see you in the next episode. Remember to like that subscribe button. Bye-bye!